Hello friends, in this video tutorial I will show you how to receive rich media responses from users over WhatsApp chatbot. So basically what we are trying to do is we are building a bot which will ask users to send a media file such as image, video or PDF, and once the user sends the media file, the bot will show a link to the media file. So basically what we are going to do is we are just building a bot which will ask user to send a media file, and once we receive the media file from the user, the bot will just show a link where the user can click and it will open the browser and user will be able to see the media file. So let's quickly see a demo of what we are going to build. So this is our WhatsApp, and let's say hi. Is welcome to WhatsApp demo bot. Let's say media test. It says send me a media file. So let's try to send a media file. Let's just send this one. And you see, you got a link, and if you click on this link, it will actually go to api.twilio.com and you will be able to see that image that we just uploaded. Okay. Similarly, we can do for PDF, for video. If I upload another image, let's say if I go to gallery. See, we got this another link, and if I click on this, you will see that image. So let's see how to build this chatbot. So I have already created an agent here, and I have created an intent called WhatsApp media. So if I go to that intent, you will see I have added some context here, and I have added training phases, media test, and response send me a media file. So basically what I have done here is, for this particular intent, I have added a fallback intent, and to add a fallback intent, just click here and click on fallback. So what happens is, so I have added a context here, a waiting image, right? And when you send a image or a PDF file or any rich media, the fallback intent will be triggered. So for this particular intent, this fallback intent will be triggered. Okay. And what I have done here is I have enabled the webhook call for this intent. So when this intent is triggered, when you send a rich media, this webhook call will be triggered. And if I go to fulfillment, you can see I have written a code here to handle this particular intent, WhatsApp media fallback. And this is the function that I have written, media handler, and all we have is this one line of code which says agent.add got your media file, thank you, here is the link to your image or media. And then what I have done is written this code, request.body.originalDetectIntentRequest.payload.data.mediaURL0. So you can write this code as it is, and mediaURL0 just shows the link to the first media that you have sent. If you send 2-3 images, then mediaURL0, mediaURL1, mediaURL2 and so on will give you the link to those images. And I will provide this code in the description section below, so you can copy paste it. But yeah, it's just this one line of code which will give you access to the media uploaded by the user. And once you get this media file in your code, you can do all sorts of things, like you can upload it on AWS S3 bucket, or Google Drive, or you can do image processing, you can do object detection in the images and those kind of things. So the most important thing is to be able to extract image or get image or get rich media from the user, and to be able to get that media file in your code. So you can do this using this language code. So I hope you like this video. If you like this, please click on the like button and share it with your friends. And if you have not already subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.